So we've almost finished this mission, now we just need to get out of here.
buildings, dodging helicopter fire. What's going on here? It's
gotta be ex-military. You know, my cousin Anthony, he's combat soldiers with the PTSD, you know, and some of these guys, when they snap, they fucking snap, you know?
Trying to get this helicopter on that. Protocol is to get through this building.
Listen to Pauline.
Pupil dilation. You little farmer boys are way up Shit's Creek. You know that, don't you?
Well, come on, man. I mean, what do you mean?
Come on, face the wall. Come on, let's make this easy on ourselves,
like
all right?
We'll just blow ourselves
up. I guess we should do a search. You know what I mean? A thorough search.
Ah, come on. Is it really necessary? These guys had like 20 gram in each pocket. Why would they feel the need to go prison style?
Hey, that's just procedure. You gotta go by the book, right? So go get your latex glove. You know, the one with the powder coating.
Ah, funny how we only follow procedure when it's my turn to dig deep. Oh.
Activating the checkpoint.
You know what's funny? I got a call to this floor a couple weeks back for domestic disturbance, right? And the landlord was complaining that the building smelled like pine trees. I guess we know now why.
Right, nearly at the exit of the building. Just need to get through the like final couple of corridors.
So this cracker, he breaks his leg in a fight, right? He walks to the hospital by himself. Yeah, wait, it gets better. Guy walks up to the front desk, and the nurse starts screaming. Turns out, there's a small axe stuck in his head. No shit! The guy was so strung out, he didn't even notice.
That's something you don't see every day.
Just every other week, right?
It's not easy playing a game stealthy. You want to just kill everyone. Down. Let's go.